Plans to make a second COVID vaccine in Australia are in the balance after manufacturer CSL confirmed it couldn't produce two at once. Novavax could be made on our shores, but not until later this year, and the country's economic recovery is depending on it.
Pull it tight.
A new dawn that carried high hopes.
And I think we'll have a double shot to start.
But on vaccines, just a single shot will still be produced by CSL in Melbourne for now.
We'll obviously explore other options.
The government was in talks for CSL to make 51 million doses of Novavax. The company already making the AstraZeneca vaccine said it does not have the capacity or capability to manufacture two COVID-19 vaccines. But 86 minutes later said it will reassess its ability to manufacture other vaccines such as Novavax if asked, and when the AstraZeneca program is finished, likely by the middle of the year.
What we do have is access to safe, effective, available vaccines.
The government has been slow to act at every stage.
The government is looking for more from a dozen companies and trying to increase orders, but global demand is surging and Australia's lower case numbers is proving a double-edged sword.
There are other countries in the world that need it more than we do.
The government's also relying on the vaccine rollout to boost the economic recovery by helping to keep state borders open and reduce restrictions.
As the confidence comes back, people are getting back to work.
And Treasury modelling claims $200 billion has been saved by businesses and households, but not by all.
Nah, I haven't saved nothing.
For those who have, the government hopes that money is spent.
What would give you the confidence to spend more this year?
The other states opening their borders so I could go travelling.
Economists say lower than expected unemployment could also boost hopes of a better 2021.
Confidence is the cheapest stimulus that Australia can have.
And that's not the only shot in the arm needed. Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.